CAMLS really is something that's never existed before. When you think about it, we've never had a way of being able to go to you and saying you're doing a good job technically, or even that you're competent. But more importantly, we've never had a way of taking doctors and nurses and other people involved in healthcare teams and saying, yeah, you really are a team.
It's really matching strategies that are enormously effective with the medical profession, and that's good news for everybody.
CAMLS is a center that was developed over a six-year period with multiple partners. It's a center for education, research, and innovation. It's where individuals and teams come to learn complex procedures that reduce medical errors and improve patient outcomes.
CAMLS is not just a national example, it's really an international example of where we're heading around teaching and assessing doctors and other healthcare professionals based on their competence.